All right, we've got the alternating reverse lunge to a kick. So what we're gonna do is come back into a lunge position, weight in the front heel, thinking about a 90 degree angle here. And as we push through that heel, we're gonna come into a kick from that leg and then switching to the other side. Opa. Do a few reps here for you. And that's how you do a reverse lunge to a kick.